Velocity. When you need energy, drink it. The new great-tasting energy drink. Out now in all good shops nationwide. Velocity. Energy when you need it most.
Story to tell, there's no doubt.
Now, he made it to the hospital. And went to the hospital. So, and Rosanne's there, and Rosanne's breaking her heart crying. And I said, don't worry, Rosanne, so he's going to make it. So he's alive, so he's alive. So he's in the ward, joke. And about 20 minutes after they start to come out, and he said, who's the lad with the gold bracelet on his hand? He says, I said, he's mine. I said, I own him. I said, he's mine. Because he's had gold boxing gloves now. I said, he's mine. I own him. I says, and he said, we've lost him. I said, no, you sausage. So he's in the door. I said, I didn't know what that meant. You know what I mean?
Sure.
He said, no, we've lost him. I said, listen, sausage, go in the door. So he's in the door. I says, no, he says, you don't understand. No, sir, you don't understand. My son is in there. I said, he's in there, if you want him. I said, no, he said, your son is gone. I said, you've lost him, he's gone. I said, he's in there. How can you lose him? He's gone. So he said, no, your son is he's dead. Oh, God. I said, wait. Anyway, and I said, go in. And then Rosanne's on top of him, moaning and shouting. And to a lot of people, what I'm going to say now, it might be disgusting. He's my leg, but it's everyone's his own opinion. He's my child, you know what I mean? I read him to bury me, not me to bury him. And the bone of his leg was out, and there was all guts and that there, you know what I mean? And I seen Rosanne kissing Patrick on top of him, screaming, shouting. So I looked at his leg, I said, right, I'm going to drink a bit of his blood now, because I'm going to bury my son, so I'll have nothing left him. But if I drink some of his blood, I'll have him inside me. His blood will be my blood. His blood is going to mix in my bloodstreams. And I did, and I went down, and there's a bit of his, is it guts or something like that? I went down, and I ate it. I ate some of it, you know what I mean? No. To you, it might be disgusting, but your child is never disgusting. Your child is lovely, you know what I mean? No. So I ate a bit of it, you know, and then the doctor pulled me out then. And then I was just shouting around, and then, the lads back in 20 minutes after, and his leg was all bandaged up. But I didn't mind then, because I had something inside me. So I knew, no matter when my son is dead, I've still got him inside my blood.
I saw on the programme what you do every year when you go to the grave. You have this special, a morning or a day that you spend that has...
All day.